that.
Well, shit, we gotta give Daryl $1 now.
Last year, my wife hooked a 138 pounder in the tail.
Oh,
oh,
steady coming.
No.
got trouble with all those on his guts. So I,
yeah.
Keep that out, take the fall out.
Yeah. Daryl, you better hope that ain't the tourney winner and he snaps your line or nothing.
Boy, will I get a ration shoot for you. And Dave. Dave will kick my ass right over the boat. He'll be arrested for polluting the ocean.
Just don't listen to none of these guys. Just 100% keep focus on steady, even pressure.
Just keep the goddamn tension on, tire the fish out.
Yeah, just steady, even pressure. That's all we can do. Just God's willing, we'll get it.
That's my line.
Hopefully you land him before my camera battery goes dead.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I think this line is going to be packed on this reel.
It's going to be what?
Packed. Yeah. No loose line.
Coming up now. Down here that spooled that yellow reel about 3 weeks ago. Went down over the edge. We couldn't stop it. And it
kept heading out toward bottom. Right?
And the line got on a rock and it snapped. 150 tough line XP. But I have a reel, couldn't stop it.
Belly and a
nice and steady, and just what that does is just ever so slightly you'll keep the head up and you keep lifting that head up. As soon as it stops and the head goes down, and then it uses its weight to go down.
You gotta hold the belly in.
You still have the hair.
I had to do was mention sandwich.
Was it good, Rex?
My sandwich is pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, I eat butt.
I'd take a bite, but I'd probably choke to death.
Oh, you son of a gun.
That thing just ran back down.
No, he didn't make it all the way back to the bottom. So
I was fishing with this one guy off Middleton Island about 18 years ago, and he had a great big boat, and I made everybody else reel up, and he had a harpoon and a gas, a gun sitting there, head on for like 45 minutes, and the guy was a pretty big, strong guy, fishing, I knew what he was doing, and he said his arm's cramping up, couldn't reel no more. So he handed me a pole, and I get over there, and I'm reeling on the halibut. We get up right beside the boat. My buddy's got the gun. He's going to shoot it. It's right there. I see the whole fish. It's about the size of a sheet of plywood. And the guy over here goes, I got one.
Oh, he was hooked. And
he had dropped his line down when we were fighting.
And it
went underneath.
Oh, no.
And the fish was just hooked on the jig with just in the corner of his lip. Oh, and the line went around that jig and popped that jig right out.
What do you think that one weighed?
Well, the biggest one I ever caught was 325, and that one was quite a bit bigger.
So, Jack Tragus world record?
I got a picture of that, you know, it's something. It's really hard to say without, having it.
Here.
I mean, that was right there. I could see.
you knew.
It was like me to you. That's how close.
Couldn't quite get the harpoon in
it.
Lynn
Crystal
told me about the time to shoot this halibut, and it was easy to shot right through the line.
I've heard a lot of those.
Halibut gone.
Shocker,
right? How can you get so unlucky to shoot it right through the line? Well, I guess if you're aiming for the head, you know, and the boat's rocking.
Big habits down here. It's a 12-hour charter though, so about...
Yeah, I'm
about
sorry,
4
guys.
O'clock, you know, it's time to reel them up.
That's it, you gotta go.
God damn it, Dave. You sure know how to hurt a guy, don't you?
I got 150 pounds mine.
I'd like to see this sucker before all hell breaks loose. Just to lie about it.
Just keep that pole bent and keep even pressure. That's all you can do. Take your focus off. It won't go good. Did you buy a derby ticket?
Oh, yep.
Yeah. Okay, you did good there.
That's what I was telling about earlier. They're only good by a ticket.
Some guys, they say they buy a ticket and then they don't buy it. And then they get like right there and say, hey, Captain, can I get that ticket? I would have loved to have sold you one of six, but.
Yeah. Well, everybody on the boat bought one.
The rules are the rules.
Six.
So we split the fish? We splitting the derby money too?
I think you just... still have a couple of lines in the water.
Maybe 200 more to go.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Okay, we got until 4 o'clock. So
just...
It's only 11:40.
Well, we still have 3 lines of the water.
4 hours. That one guy was talking about them harpoons that have electric charges in them.
Mm-hmm. Stuns them?
Yeah. Wouldn't it be neat to have like a steel line and you just hook it up to a battery charger and zap. Then just reel them right
Hey,
off.
What happened to Daryl? Oh, he touched the line. He's laying on the deck. Get the recessive Annie.
This is what the fun halibut fishing is right here. You got something good. It's the fish against you.
Well, when Ernest Hemingway wrote that
Keep
book,
that line
The
tight.
Old Man and the Sea, I'm the old man. Head up. Just come up. Come on up, baby. Easy.
Use that great bait set a little bit. Use that for sharp fishing. Another backup gaff there.
I see that.
We got 3 gaffs, a fly gaff, harpoon.
And if I lose equipment failure, they're all going to be planted in me. Come on, baby, keep the head.
Here, hold that one. Which one's the fish? Which one
this,
is this one?
This is the fish.
That's a nice one, too.
I don't like to do this. What I'm doing. This one's a
there's no fish?
No, no, we don't think so.
We don't think so. All right.
Now, I can...
Now, give me this pole here. Go under, go under. We're gonna pull under, Rex. Here, okay.
Yeah, get that one over here. Yeah. Right here. Here.
Still got a fish there,
right? Oh, yeah.
Frankie's still got a fish. Yep.
There he is, right there.
Oh, all right, whoa, 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 whoa.
Frankie's is here.
Ours is here.
It's just a little baby.
Okay, come on over to the side. Hold this. Come on over.
All right.
Yeah.
60.
Big boy. Thank you.
Okay.
Yep. Okay, box open.
Yeah, man.
Yes. Back up.
Right close, right?
Right there. Safe.
Thank you.
Stand by.
What's going on now?
Get this one. Other side here.
Teamwork. Okay.
So we got two lines going down.
Yep.
Good job.
You got one.
One down.
Okay. All right. So Daryl's still on his fish. Oh, oh, big one. Not 4 o'clock.
God damn, you're sending me back. What if I get one 100 pounder?
You better pass switch rods.
That's over 100 pounds right there.
Oops. Go hold up and I'll take your picture.
That's gonna have a lot of camera holes in it. Oh. Oh, do I got him with the big one too, partner?
Huh?
The big hook on the jig, do I got him with that one also?
That's nice. How big do you think that is?
I'll tell you, man. 100 something.
It has a little girth to it.
Well, the winner of the week so far is 119, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Leader of the week so far is 119. Mm.
Right down that salmon head. We got three on. That one's not even, that's like 5 feet down.
I dropped it down.
Definitely got one on here. Real is doing the same thing.
We got color.
Oh, yeah.
We got a 50 pounder over there.
Help you, but I'm not sure what to do, Devin.
So right now, we'll just leave it sit there and decide what it wants to do.
Just hold that. Hold the reel in the hand there.
Drag it, guys.
You turned it off?
What do you got there, big guy? 50, 60 pounder. Do you want that one?
Yeah, we'll keep it.
Okay. Yeah, it's got hooks all the way down. So okay, so I'm going to throw them on.
The halibut. Fishing for the halibut.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to grab that lead.
You got one?
Oh yeah.
It's going in the hole.
Bring it in. Bring it in.
He's taking out. Ow!
Damn! How many you got in the hole?
Four.
This is that
five.
One right there?
This is five, and then we got
six.
One more nice one.
We got some on over there. About five. And we got one alongside the boat over there, too.
Yeah.
Over here?
Yeah, he's had it dockside for 10 minutes.
Gonna give it some slack to get off?
No.
we're done.
Huh?
We'll have all.
Darn. Oh, I thought we could get 12 of them.
Yeah, but get that. Three, or you can each get two, but one's got to be a little one.
Oh.
Is it still on there?
Go for it, Brother Daryl. Amen.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop, it's all evil. No.
Good eating. Right there. Ooh, I think there's one on here.
Yeah, there is. Start reeling, Frankie. Start reeling.
Got one?
Yeah.
Okay, that's five in the box.
We're allowed one more
big one.
That's it. So whichever one of these three are the biggest. Well, we know that one isn't big.
No, this one can get, just get unhooked.
And that's still too big to...
Still too big to qualify under
28. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. That'll be fun. So whichever is the biggest between these two, then.
Maybe Dave needs one of these for his reason.
He's got a rubber boot.
No?
Definitely true. Kingfish, and you can keep red and anything else. You can't keep king for yourself. Even though you're only allowed. Well, none this year. What was it? One last year?
One last year. Yeah.
I don't see why they don't like it. It used to be like a season limit of four or two on a starter for one.
Yeah, I mean, what if you do get in the way of here?
Oh,
yeah,
you're
going to
be alive in 2 years, man.
Well, they count on him taking his family out on a day off, you know? Right, I got that happen.
Well, actually, that happened once.
Ooh, yeah, baby. What you got over there?
There's nothing I can do right now.
No.
He's up here. Little one.
What do we got here? That one's smaller than that. Okay, pull out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
That's what I am.
I can't even see it.
Lift, dipping reel. Lift, dipping reel. Yeah, you're not making it.
Entire fight.
You got all three of us in the whole boat. What are you talking about?
That's why I'm fighting you too.
We only, he ended up throwing all the gear away. Poor Dave.
Dipping
real. What are you doing? Milking that fish?
Yeah.
I tried talking him into it. He wouldn't do it.
He's milking it for everything.
Yeah, he wants to keep us out of the fishing here.
Either that or somebody put both arms around
really
it.
Really? You
the
want
line
me to do it for?
And then get a little whoopee out of it.
I could have reeled your little pinky fish in with my toes, but
you better hope yours is bigger.
With my toes.
Better hope you don't lose it. Right now, it is not.
You realize you were ducking under Rex's fish there when you when this thing hit.
Rex, did your fish make it in the box?
Yeah.
That one swallow every. Oh, no, that one blew.
You got it.
Oops. So how'd it feel?
Daryl's going for me there.
Look at these hooks.